Border Patrol officers seized over 250,000 fentanyl pills. The first bust was around 242,000 pills. Officers were able to locate them inside a spare tire during a security stop at the point of entry. The second was a person trying to smuggle the drugs around themselves. About 17,000 pills were wrapped around their body. With the help of canine officers, they were able to stop the drugs from entering into the states.